All right, here's the thing. Grey's Anatomy has been on a very long time and is as popular now as it's ever been. It's extraordinarily popular.
It's as popular as it's been in years.
Right.
10 years ago it was this popular. Now it's this popular again.
And so what is Jason George doing? Getting his own show. But this is a thing. It's really interesting. There's been a plot line brewing in the show that your character, Dr. Ben,
yes,
has encountered fire. You tell me.
Well, yeah, at the finale of last season, we had a fire in the hospital, and Ben, who turns out is deathly afraid of fire, but there's another doctor trapped in the hospital, so he grabs the fireman's coat, throws it on, runs in through the fire, and helps find the doctor and save them. Now he's actually, it was just revealed in the last episode, he's applied to the Fire Training Academy. So he's going to go see if he can't. You know, he sees that as an extension of medicine to a degree.
All right, and the Fire Training Academy might lead to a whole nother series. As this was being discussed, yeah. I would imagine you're of two minds, because Grey's is great. It's been great for you.
It has been a great time, and it's home. I mean,
right.
It's home, you know. But and so it was, you know, there was a whole creative, there's a creative conversation, there's a business conversation, then there's the emotional conversation.
Right. Talk to me about that emotional conversation.
You know, the emotional conversation is crazy, because it was like, you know, you don't want to leave home. You know, it's this is, you know, I've been there coming in and out for 8 years, and so it's family. It's a great crew, it's a great cast, and these are my friends, and I love hanging out with them every day. But it helps that the show shoots, you know, we're right over on, you know, we're at Sunset Las Palmas,
right.
So, you know, we're right here in town. I'm just down the street. So it's, instead of leaving home, it's like leaving home to go to college across town.
Okay.
You know, I can still come home, do my laundry.
Yeah. You know,
I'll still hang out every once in a while.
Right,
right, so I'm not really leaving. So that was the that was the good news. That was that's what made it easier to do.
All right. We have a clip from Grey's where you're telling your hospital buddies about why this whole thing's so appealing to you.
Yeah, we're drunk here.
All right.
You can't tell.
Under that fire, I felt more alive than I have ever felt in an OR. I'm not a white coat guy. I'm a run into the fire guy.
Whoa, what the hell are you talking about?
I applied to the Fire Training Academy, and, I got in.
What?
You're kidding, right?
Warren, I mean, I've run into a few fires myself, and I'm making a career out of it.
The only thing I've ever been more sure of in my life was marrying Miranda Bailey. But please don't tell her.
Wow.
Whoa, wait, you didn't tell her yet?
Oh, dude.
Can we be there
when she finds out?
All right. Couple questions. Why was the jacuzzi not turned on?
Because that jacuzzi was actually broken.
Oh, really? Oh.
Freezing cold. Big ups to Giacomo Gennetti for sitting in a freezing cold jacuzzi.
So you better get your lines right.
It was blazing hot all day, and when we finally got to that scene, it literally was dusk. It was freezing.
Oh,
I was so thankful that I was like, I'm gonna lay over here. You find the good spot to lay up. Post up in a good spot.
Right.
Let the new guy show up in the jacuzzi.
When you tell your TV misses. She's not going to feel good about it.
No, if you've watched the show, you know that she's not a big fan of him putting himself in danger or wrecking things. And so this is not going to go well. It's not going to go down smooth.
300 episodes for this series. It is truly remarkable.
It's insane. It's absolutely, look, I mean, like, you know, like being an actor and getting onto a series is like managing to become a fighter pilot.
Right.
You know, getting a series that goes 100 episodes is like going to the moon. 300 is like you're the first person to like travel through time or like, you know, get to another dimension. It's a whole other thing that you can't even imagine.
The 300th episode of Grey's Anatomy will play in our time, Thursday at 8 on ABC. In other dimensions, it'll be seen at other times. Jason, good to see you as always.
Always good to see you, Sarah.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Still had, we're going to get.